doggy. We left our anchorage last night, and it was an adventure. Let's put it that way. Pretty lumpy. Today we are leaving and heading over to Chub Cay. We got beam seas. I don't know what they are. Sixes. Run in the ditch every once in a while. Here we go. We're gonna run up the little. You're squeamish. You may not be able to watch this. There you go. Got some of that. I'm trying to hold this as still as possible, but it's not really giving you a full effect here. Okay, there you go. Pretty lumpy. Your sailboat's all the way to hell out in the horizon. If you didn't know them beam seas, you're going to know it. Because it feels like you're going to fall right in the drink. I think it's about 8 o'clock. We left the anchorage about 7:15. Heading east to Chub Cay. And hopefully we find a good anchor tonight to take a sleep tonight. And there was none of that last night. So we will chat with you soon. We'll go from there. Talk soon. Bye-bye.